Hey guys, how is it going? Today we are back with another Murder Mystery X video. So, the game has been updated, we have a new pack in the game, a very cool pack, and we also have a new, well, the May leaderboard reward have been announced, and you see the leaderboard here has been fixed and all that, so yeah, let's just get straight into the video. Just before I actually get into the video, I just quickly want to give a huge thanks to this guy, Team Bobby here. I put a picture of him up on the screen right here. As you can see, this guy was actually so generous that back in, I think it was like a day before the Easter event actually ended, was actually so generous, he actually donated me a jackrabbit. Like this knife right here, this pretty expensive knife right here, he actually donated me this knife, so I just want to give a huge thanks to this guys. I was actually supposed to do it in one of my earlier videos, but I actually just forgot it. So yeah, sorry about that, Bobby. I hope that, you know, you are happy now that I've actually, you know, shouted you up. So yeah, thank you so much for that. But let's actually get on with the video, guys. But yeah, guys, as you can see, there's actually been a update to the like lighting system in Roblox. So like the shades and all that, it looks like very nice. So yeah, that's pretty cool. But if we get into the update, we should be able to see her in shop that in others there is a new pixel pack. Okay, we have a hacker in the game, that's too bad. But we can see that we have a 8-bit pack. They finally added one into the game. You can see right here for 1000 Robux, so you can see I actually have just enough to buy it, so let's actually just get it right now. So now I have about a zero. But let's actually get in over here and get into Benias, and let's see, I am in here, it should be Godly. We have the Bite, so that's pretty cool. And let's see, in the Gun we have the Retro, and Pets we have a, let's see, where is it, we have a 8-bit Inferno, so very cool. Like they are all like pixelated, of course, you know, it's a pixel pack. And you can see we have the pixel sword here, looks kind of like a Minecraft sword, to be honest, very cool. And then we have the gun over here, so let's actually just, actually, because you know there already is a pixel effect in the game, which, yeah, 8-bit right here, so that's very cool. So now you have that little set there. So overall a cool looking pack. We have this little Inferno here, but it's like some red, orange and yellow kind of, you know, kind of colors, and like a cool little bird there. And we have this Bite sword here, you know, kind of like, well, I wouldn't say a diamond sword, but it kind of looks like it, like the, again, like the shades look very nice. And then we have the red purplish, pinkish kind of gun over here, also very cool. But the, what's it called, the leaderboard item for the main leaderboard has actually also been revealed. It isn't in the game, like, anywhere to be seen, but it's actually a super soaker. I'm gonna put a picture of it right up here on the screen. You can see here's like this little, you know, a typical super soaker, you know, I think it's called a super soaker, but you know, it's this kind of typical gun that you have, you know, with the big yellow, I think it is. I don't have a, let me actually just get a picture of it for myself. Yeah, well, it's this big green like kind of water tank thing, like to where the water is, and then the yellow kind of gun. So very cool design, and I'm probably gonna trade for it because I just don't think I'm gonna be, you know, have the will to go for the leaderboard. So yeah, I'm probably just gonna trade for it. But yeah, so that's it. Actually, that's mostly just it for this update. I don't think there's anything else. Like, well, actually, the Rainbow Frost has technically been added to the game. So yeah, that's kind of sad. But yeah, I guess that's just how it is. Like, I think there's three people that has it right now because they helped with some bug or something. So they got it for free, and of course, Blizzmith has it. So yeah, that's pretty cool. But yeah, that's just it for this update. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to leave a like, and if you really enjoyed it, be sure to subscribe. But until next time, I'll see you then.